So the second question of the book is, a point traversed half the distance with velocity v naught. The remaining part of the distance was covered with velocity v1 for half the time and with velocity v2 for the other half of time. Find the mean velocity of the point averaged over the whole time of motion. So in this problem, it is given that the particle travels half distance x with velocity v0. So the time it will take will be t0 equals to h divided by v0. And then the other half, he travels with velocity v1 and v2 for half the time. That is, let us say the total time is 2t in covering the distance x. Out of this total time, it traveled with velocity v1 for time t and with velocity v2 for the other time t. So in this part, the total distance x covered will be equal to v1 t plus v2 t. v1 t is the distance covered in the first half and v2 t is the distance covered in the second half. Therefore, this time t will be equal to x upon v1 plus v2. Now we have to find the average velocity over the whole time of motion. Average velocity is given by total distance, which is 2x in this case, upon total time. Total time will be equal to t0, which was the time the particle took to cover the first half, and 2t, which is the time it took to cover the second half. So average velocity will be equal to 2x upon t0 plus 2t. Now if we place the value of t0 from here and t from here, we'll get average velocity to be equal to 2x upon x by v0, x by v0 is equal to t0 plus 2 into t, t is equal to x upon v1 plus v2. If we solve this, x will get cancelled and we'll get average velocity to be equal to 2 v0 v1 plus v2 upon v1 plus v2 plus 2 v0.